and you'll be good to go. As we introduce our next mock neck keyhole, available in blue or wine, 739-513 for $18.99, we're going to head out to New York to say hello to Suzette, who's joining us today. Hey, Suzette, it's Kimberly and Sarah. How are you?
I bought the rib neck, turtleneck sweaters in olive and teal. And then last night I talked to ladies on TV that bought the, I bought the Today's Special Value and the taupe flower and the midnight blue.
Wonderful. So, Suzette, tell me what it is about the Kate Mallory collection that keeps you coming back for more.
It's the quality of clothes. It feels just like you can sleep in it and you can wear it all day and you don't even know you got it on.
Well, sign me up for that, Suzette. We're so appreciative of your call. We thank you so much for being a loyal Evine customer. She not only loves the Kate Mallory collection,
yes.
I understand she loves One World, too.
Yeah.
Two very nice complementary brands that can mix and match together. Have a wonderful day, Suzette. All right, this top.
I know.
So pretty.
I'm seeing
this with a pencil skirt, a belt. Oh, we've got a cute pencil skirt next hour from Robin Barre or 2 hours from now.
Absolutely. Well, I love when we get tops like this, when you get all of that beautiful decoration up around the décolleté, so you have that mock neck, you have that open work with that floral lace, it's expensive looking, you get that great keyhole detail, nothing too plunging or revealing. But then look at what they did right at the bodice. They gave you this A-line silhouette, which I think is universally flattering. Look at the way that that stretch knit just graces right over the hips. Nice center back length on this, nothing too long, it's not tunic, it still stays kind of blouse-like. And then Kate and Mallory did something a little unexpected with the sleeve on this one. They gave us this elasticized cuff right here. So you get that bracelet length, but because of this elastic, now you have a little versatility. If you want to blouson it up and really make it a little bit more of a bell or a little bit more of a three-quarter length, show off all of your timepieces and jewelry, you can do that.
This particular top, 27-inch center back length, extra small 34, small bust 36, medium 38, large 41. Our 1X bus is 48, 2X 52, and 3X 56 inches. What's nice, too, about this is that you just want to do a neutral bra. You want to do a black bra. You want to do a navy or a burgundy bra, right? This would be so pretty. Going out for Valentine's Day, get some new lingerie. Get maybe something in red, right? And wear, yes, Sasanya, right, girl? Something in red underneath this top. And then, you know, when the night is over and you're home for the night, you kind of have that thing going on. I like the idea.
I love it, Nikki.
Just nice and neutral. Or you could do something in a steel blue or a gray would be pretty. A little camisole. Or you do a strapless bra, whatever your comfort level is.
Absolutely. But the open work of that lace is really beautiful. I love that you're getting that floral detail. And I love that you're just showing that little peekaboo of skin right here, but then they trimmed it out in that mock neck, which is just flattering, kind of lifts the eye, especially in that steel blue. If you have blue eyes like Nikki does, oh my goodness.
So pretty.
Shows that off.
By the way, I have to give credit and props to Nikki. She sends the best Christmas cards ever. Her family is so darn gorgeous, FYI. But I wait, you and Big John, I wait every year for the Christmas card to come, and I'm like, I'm special, I get Nikki's card. And John was late on his this year, and I gave him heck. I said, waiting for the card. He said,
you know,
I'll get
I still haven't taken mine down.
You haven't?
I took down Christmas. I can't take down the cards.
Do you do them like up on the, like in the
kitchen? I make a big bow and then I put them on, you know, the ribbon for the bow.
Do you staple them on or something?
No, I just use that, you know, like, sticky double tape that way.
Okay, that's fabulous. I kind of just do them around my sink on the cabinet and
love
on the backsplash.
Mm-hmm.
But I love the idea of a big bow. That's ingenious. All right, hey, we're starting to think about the holidays already for next year.
Christmas
Nikki,
2019.
Do you have a plan for your Christmas card next year already?
Okay, just 330 some days away, right? We're going to do the countdown.
Let's
now.
Let's start down the countdown to Christmas. Oh, gosh. Listen, we have fewer than 350. Last time we featured this top, it was $25.99, and it was a big, big hit. Today, it's clearance price. Today, we've got six value pays. Today, we've got value shipping. We've kind of gotten everything covered for you, and you just choose your color, blue or wine, rayon spandex, a machine wash cold, hang dry. Neil corrected us. It's 330.
If I would have known the date, I maybe could have done that.
Are you that smart?